Hey, how's it going, guys? It is WiederDude. Hope you guys are having a wonderful day. In this video, we are going to be building a brand new survival base. Now, this base features a secret piston door that you can open with a hidden lever. Inside, we have a really cool survival design with a lot of storage, two bedrooms, a kitchen, an enchanting room, a brewing area, and a secret room where you can hide all your valuable items. The main materials are oak and birch wood and glass panes. If you enjoyed this tutorial, please make sure to hit the like button under the video. And now guys, let's get right into the build. So first of all, let's try to find a spot something like this here. And once we are done, we can go ahead and plant a tree in front of the wall. Skip 3 blocks to the left and place a lever onto the 4th block. Now we clear some space for the redstone. Behind the tree, place two sticky pistons like this. And now we connect the pistons and the lever with redstone dust and the redstone repeater. Let's pull back two blocks of the tree with the pistons. And now under the tree we dig down by 6. Place a lever to the back side, the ladders to the left. Now we connect the redstone line to the second lever. If we did everything properly, it's supposed to work like this. Let's cover the gaps. And also cover the lever with dirt or grass blocks. And from now on, we have access to our hidden lever by using a hoe. Let's get underground. Dig a 4 long tunnel forward. And from the end of the tunnel, we clear a 12 by 13 space. Dig 6 to the left. Six to the right. Then 11 forward. Remove the rest of the blocks from the middle. Remove all layer of the ceiling. Then dig down by 4 layers. Replace the walls with birchwood planks. And replace the ground and the ceiling with oakwood planks. Let's place a door into the doorway. Now to each of the corners we add a birchwood column. In front of the entrance we build up a 4x3 oakwood plank wall. Then to the end of this wall we create an oakwood staircase. Now on the height of the entrance let's add 4 long oakwood slab lines around. Let's add spruce wood fences around the gap in the middle. Over the gap we can place some glowstones into the ceiling with trapdoors beneath. We can also put some torches onto the birchwood columns. And now let's go ahead and place chests to the left, back and right wall. Place upside down oakwood stairs over the chests and wooden trapdoors between. Next to the entrance, we can add some decorations using flower pots, cacti, and oak leaves. Now from the end of the staircase, go in by 3. Break 2 blocks of the ground like this, place water beneath the staircase, then a sand block next to it, then 3 sugar canes onto it. In line with the sugar canes we create a glass door using oakwood slabs, white stained glass panes and iron bars. Now we can decorate this room with chests, grey walls and carpets, beds, paintings, a crafting table, a wardrobe and some other decorations you would like to have. Now we create a room to the other side as well. In front of the left wall, we create a brewing table using stone brick slabs and stairs, brewing stands, a chest, and item frames with potions. Now on the right side of this table, we create a secret room. So let's remove two blocks of the wall like this, then clear some space for the secret room. My room is going to be 7x7, but feel free to use whatever size you need. Now into the entrance of the secret room, place two fence gates, open them, and place a painting like this to cover the gap. Now in front of the back wall we create a kitchen using chests, crafting tables, furnaces, stone slabs and birch wood stairs. At the right wall we clear a 5x5 space and create an enchanting room. We can decorate this wall with some paintings and an item frame with an enchanted book. And now into this room we can place some more carpets onto the floor with glowstones beneath. And now guys, we are ready with our brand new secret base. Well guys, that's all for now, hope you enjoyed this tutorial, if yes, please make sure to hit the like button, that really helps me out a lot. If you have any questions or ideas, leave me a comment, and if you wish more, just subscribe up to my channel if you haven't done so yet. Thank you guys for watching, have an awesome day, see you in the next video.